Hey guys, so I was going through all of my footage from my internship and going to Atlanta, and I think I'm gonna put one whole video together for that. Today is, what is today? Thursday, July 15th, and last Friday I got my tonsils out, which I still can't really talk without a lot of pain, so I'm gonna keep this part short. But basically, I said that I was going to keep you guys updated on what I'm really feeling like during my journey back from my Achilles surgery and my Achilles injury. And to be honest, this injury has taken a lot more out of me than I thought, and I've struggled a lot more than I thought I was going to. So I'm just going to show you everything. So I think in some of the videos from my internship, I kind of show that struggle, but not completely. I always try to put on a happy face and be positive, but sometimes it's just a lot. And like I said, I just wanted this to be completely real and to help anyone else out there who's struggling with the same thing or something similar. So if you want to keep watching, this next part of the video is literally my whole 4-week internship put into one. So I hope you guys enjoy. Hi! It is travel day to Atlanta for my internship. I'm so excited. We got coffee. We're excited. It's gonna be about how long, Mom? Like 5 or 6 hours?
Almost 6 hours.
Almost 6 hours. So it's gonna be a fun time. The only one, maybe one more, but we're at Walgreens. Can you see that? Yeah, you can see that now.
I think I'm losing my mind.
You're the
We're taking some back roads because there's traffic.
Yay. We had two stops, a total of like six hours-ish. We left around 10 and it's like 4 now. And I'll be staying in this hotel for about a week with my mom and then moving into my friend's place slowly throughout the week. But yeah, I'm here for a month now.
Hi guys, so we're in the hotel now. I woke up like at like 9:30 or something like that. I slept a while. Trying to get as much sleep as possible, you know. Not gonna lie, I said this was going to be like a very real vlog. So last night I took like a bath for the first time, but I couldn't do it without help. And I think I'm just really nervous at this point for when my mom's not gonna be here and I'm gonna be kind of on my own for the 3 weeks after this week. I'm really hoping I get the hang of things a little more, like moving around and stuff. But I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little frustrated that I can't get around on my own. It's just like kind of a scary thought, and like just like driving around and everything and just like seeing where everything is. Everything's very fast, very busy, very like crowded. Driving here is actually really scary. I mean, it's gonna be okay. I'm gonna be fine, but I think just like the initial, I'm nervous. but yeah, I said this was gonna be a real vlog. So yeah, I'm a little frustrated that this is a little bit harder than I thought it was gonna be.
We are on the way to Whole Foods and we're gonna crutch.
Good morning. Today is the first day of my internship. I'm so excited. I'm all moved into my friend's apartment, and I thought I'd do a little fast get ready with me. So here we go. Now I'm going to sit down and do my makeup, and I will come back when it's done. Good morning. This is week 2 of my internship. But pretty much I wanted to also give a post-op update of my Achilles and just kind of show you guys what I'm doing with it. So there she is, a little swollen, still kind of bruised. Yeah, she's still bruised. but this is the scar. I don't know if that's gonna focus. There it is. Closing up nicely.
And basically what I can do now is I can move her. Like, if I hold my foot still, I can move her side to side and up and down like that. But basically, I can do like simple movements like that, and then I have some rehab that's basically just strengthening my quad and my hip and the rest of me, just so I'm not like completely at a deficit when I start coming back, which will be nice. So I'll show you guys some of that rehab in a little bit. Okay, so I've realized that the office is very casual, and plus it's gonna rain today. So I'm wearing this cute little crop sweatshirt and sweatpants, and I have to figure out how to not get my boot wet. Also, for like makeup and stuff, I just did like a low messy bun, so it's out of my way because I have to wear my glasses, my blue light glasses, because I'm on the computer all day. And then I literally just did like very simple makeup. I can do a tutorial if you guys want, but it's pretty simple, and I think I've shown you guys like 20 times what I do. So okay, don't judge my presentation, but I made, it's like 0% milk fat Greek yogurt with strawberries and honey. I have green tea, and then I have my iron supplement, my probiotic, and then my aspirin from surgery that I have to take. And after this, I'm probably gonna do some of my rehab. Yeah. Set of all the rehab I'm doing. I'm doing a little bit more than that, but that's all I'm going to show you guys for now. But I am about to head out to work, and it's raining, so I'm not going to be able to bring my camera with me. And also, I am not allowed to show anything that I'm working on, so there's really no point in bringing my camera with me. But as of right now, I'm learning how to use a new program and taking notes. I'm not actually working on any projects just yet. I have a few shots that they gave me from some shows that were finished, just to study and see how they did it and how they did the effects. So I'm learning the program right now so that I can actually decipher like what is going on in the program, which is really cool. So, but I'll keep you guys updated. Okay, we're gonna sing. I don't care if it hurts, I wanna have control. I want the perfect body, yeah. I want the perfect love. I want you to notice. Hey guys, so today is my last day in Atlanta. Waking up super early in the morning to start driving back to Florida. All I can say is that this experience and this internship and this whole time here was definitely very helpful in helping me kind of figure out what I want to do. I think I came in here with pretty good expectations, but also not knowing exactly what was going to happen. And I think everything that I've learned and experienced this whole month, I really know what I want to do now. So that's really exciting. I'm super sad to leave, but I'm also happy to get home and start rehab. But I'll keep you guys along with this journey as I go back home.